And a quick breakdown on rent relief. California getting a lot of attention because they just announced they're allotting $5.2 billion with a B to pay off past due rent that was accrued in the pandemic, giving renters a clean slate. And I saw a Houstonian tweet saying that they wished that this could happen here. But we wanted to point out it kind of did, in the sense that we have seen hundreds of millions of dollars in free rent relief right here in Harris County. Well, it's not billions, sure, but it was enough that they still have money left. The fund has been available for months, and nearly 70,000 people have applied. But right now, they say more than $100,000 is still available for eligible families. So, of course, the next question would be, who is eligible? Some people assume they are not, but you can get your back rent paid for free by the fund if you live in Houston or Harris County. You make below 80% of the area median income, which is about 63 grand for a family of four, 50 grand for a family of two. And they just need you to show that you fell behind because of the pandemic. And actually, there's the total for rental assistance. I misspoke. It's $100 million still available. Again, it can't be pre-existing financial issues heading into the pandemic, but a big bonus is you no longer need to get your landlord involved to sign up. Used to be they wanted the landlord to register so they could send the relief directly to the person you owed, but it appears they have since dropped that requirement. Applying is very easy. Go to HoustonHarrisHelp.org. You'll see an Apply Now button right there on the top, but if you click the For Renters button, gives you both an application option, plus a lot of information on getting more details. If you have questions, they have a hotline, they have an FAQ, lots of information. And no, there is no expiration date on this. The money is going to be there until they run out. But if you need it, no need to wait to apply. I recommend you do it before the money runs out.